so much for doing this so last minute.
Thanks for hiring me. I need the money.
Oh?
Yeah, I'm paying off these trips I went on in college.
Where'd you go?
Mongolia, China, Vietnam, Southeast Asia. I had this weird idea of being a photographer.
Oh, really? Actually, my boyfriend traveled a lot, too. He was something of an amateur photographer.
That's nice.
Hang on. Do you have some pictures up at that cafe downtown? Common Crow?
Yeah, actually. I sold those prints a while ago. I'm surprised they're still up.
Yeah, I must have seen your name or something on them. I go there a lot.
Small world. So do you live with him now?
Who?
Your boyfriend?
Oh, did I say boyfriend? I meant ex-boyfriend. Yeah, sorry, I live alone.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, I'll let you get to it then. Come in, if you like, if you need anything. Do you like it? My ex took it. I got rid of everything, but I really liked that one.
Me too.
Do you still take pictures?
No. I sold my camera a while back. It was just a dumb hobby.
Do you still travel?
No. It's too expensive, and I like it here.
Oh.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, see you then.
Hello?
Hola, ¿estás feliz? ¿Estás triste? ¿Se encuentra usted tener demasiados pensamientos? Son estos pensamientos que controlan su mente en Mount Meditation. Se puede descubrir la verdad más allá de sus propios pensamientos. Mount Meditation comenzó con una persona.
Lindsay? Yeah. I was wondering if you still had that friend that you wanted to set me up with? Yeah. No, I know it's been a while. Morgan?
It's all done.
Okay, I'll write you your check.
Really nice.
Thanks. Going out with some friends.
Mm-hmm. Why did you say you and your boyfriend broke up?
Oh. I didn't. But he left me for another woman. So.
Unbelievable. I mean, I'm really sorry to hear that. I should probably get going.
Okay. Well, thanks again.
Yeah, have a nice friend.
Bye.
Thank you.
Is there something wrong with the check?
Oh, no, not at all. I was just driving by and I realized I missed part of the fence.
I didn't notice that.
Yeah. So I'll just finish that up and be on my way.
Okay.
Oh, wait! I was wondering if, I'd like to get to know you better. So how about we go on a date or something?
What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
I mean, why are you telling me this?
Because, I know you want this, Carole.
Martin, you got the wrong
idea. No, I know about the shoebox, okay? No, that's not what this is. I'm okay with that. What you did is okay.
Martin.
No, because of you, my life is different now. I have something to be excited about. I have someone to
look forward to.
Please, don't come any closer, Martin.
What?
I want you to leave.
Wait, what? You're the one stalking me. Isn't this like a stalker's wet dream or
something?
Leave! No, I didn't mean that. It's okay that you've been following me. It's actually kind of flattering, to be honest.
I'll call the cops.
What?
If you don't leave my property right now, I'll call the cops.
Well, who will they believe? A stalker?
Or the woman being harassed? Wait.
Carole! Aren't you lonely? I'm lonely too. This is a win-win situation for both of us. Carole! Shit.